Andris, Andris, welcome to my channel. Today will be my last video in Faial Island, here in beautiful island of Azores. Soon, after a few days, I will leave this island and I will go by ferry to nearest island, Pico. The reason why I leave this island, because here very bad public transport. Now is second week of December and mostly in any place here is just only one bus per day. For example, if you go in any part of island, say in 1 o'clock, because it's just only one time, it's 1 o'clock approximately, and you will go back just only next day in the morning. So very, very bad transport. I'm not sure about how it's in summer. If you will be in Faial Islands, maybe you can comment me in. Is any difference. If you don't have any car, it's very difficult to travel, explore island. Of course, you can take taxi, but taxi is expensive. I already spent a lot of money by taxi and I have no reason to stay here. Today, in this video, I will walk here in Horta. I found very, very interesting spot. Name is Marina de Horta. Why is interesting? Here is very old tradition for around 40 years. Any sailor who came here with yacht or boat, they have tradition to have to paint any picture. For example, like David Boris was here, name of yacht. I have a few vintage lenses. It was made in the 70s and the early years in 80s. And it will be also very interesting to test them all together with Sony A7S camera, full frame camera. This was a short video, a sailor's art in Marina de Horta. If you like this video, please press like button, subscribe. I upload at least 2-3 videos per month. And if you wanna to support my channel, please watch ads on my videos. It will be big respect to you. See you next time. Bye.